Welcome back. Let's have problem number 3. Solve for the inequality x plus 2 over x is less than 4. Remember the first step, you need to place all the expression on the left side and just leave 0 on the right hand side. Then we need to write this in a single expression. So you say 4 times x, that's negative 4x. So with that one, we'll get the same denominator. So x minus 4x is negative 3x plus 2 over x is less than 0. This is now the single rational expression that we need to begin with. Step 2, meaningful numbers. We equate the numerator, negative 3x plus 2, to 0. With that one, we'll get x equals 2/3. If we substitute 2/3 to the original inequality, the first one, the given, we'll arrive at the answer 8 less than 4, which is false. So for the meaningful number 2/3, we'll have an unshaded circle. Second, we equate our denominator to 0. And when x is equal to 0, the denominator becomes undefined. So it's false. 0 will have an unshaded circle in the solution set. For step 3, we plot our meaningful numbers, 0 and 2/3, and both have false marks. So they would remain unshaded. In step 4, we need to have 3 test values. Before 0, we can have negative 3. Between 0 and 2/3, we can have 1/3. And after 2/3, we can have number 1. So here, we substitute these test values to the original inequality. So negative 3 plus 2 is negative 1, divided by 3, divided by 3, that's 1/3, is less than 4. And this statement is true. When we substitute 1/3 to the original inequality, we arrive with 7. And 7 is less than 4. That's not a true statement. So we'll say false. For 1, when we substitute it to the original inequality, we have negative 1 plus 1, 2, that's 3, divided by 1, that's still 3, is less than 4. So our remarks is true. We just have these two portions, which are true. That's before 0 and after 2/3. So our number line will look like this one. We darkened the before 0 and also after 2/3. Now we write our expression in the interval notation. This arrow means negative infinity with a parenthesis, comma to 0, parenthesis, since this is unshaded. Union, since these are two disjoint parts of the number line. 2/3, this one, parenthesis, since it is an unshaded circle. 2, we have an arrow again. This is positive infinity, and a parenthesis will go with that. This is now our interval notation for our solution set. This ends example number 3.